Winston Churchill said that President Roosevelt's life
was one of the commanding events in human history. He came from privilege, but he understood the aspirations of farmers and factory workers and forgotten Americans. He electrified.
Four score and 7 years ago, our fathers brought forth.
Now we are engaged in a great civil war, testing whether that nation, or any nation so conceived.
The farmer took one look at the lawyer, walked back to his car, got a package, brought it back.
Steady your nerves. And the lawyer did. And he said, you feel it too. Read the tale. I don't know.
I don't like cats or dogs, but I love horses. I don't like cats or dogs, but I love horses.
Playing the game last night. Playing the game last night. He went home at 4 o'clock. He went home at 4 o'clock.